Hey YouTube, Creative00 aka Lone Wolf here. Just want to give you a quick initial review of my two military canteen cups. One is plastic and one is metal. I'm not sure if it's stainless, aluminum, whatever it is. Here's my plastic, here's my metal one. They are quite a bit different in size. They both come with covers. This one is a cheaper plastic. Although this one does have a pouch for water purification tablets, which I do not have in here at the moment. I will be replacing them. I have not used them. I just switched them to a different area of my pack, and actually a Nalgene bottle, but I will be putting another one in here, buying more actually, and putting one in here. This is easy to open, easy to drink out of. The one thing does have on the back is these little clips. They are metal. I'm not sure how they'll hold up over time. They are difficult to, for me anyway, to open and close them. Now in here it is felt lined, well, kind of like felt, but it's real soft stuff, and that goes all the way down, I do believe. Now this one was, I think I got this for like $6 plus shipping off of armynavyshop.com 2 years ago. I've used it a handful of times. It is great so far. Now, the metal one I got for $13 at Dick's Sporting Goods in store near me. Now, this also comes with a cover, but one thing you will notice that is missing is a pouch for water purification tablets, unlike the other one. So, that's the only downside about this I have. Now I did add something to this, which is a military canteen cup on the bottom of this. I can show you real quick, but just in case, you know, I need to boil water or something, this right here. Now it does separate, you know, it can take the two apart relatively easy, but you know, I can boil water. Oops, sorry about that, guys. I tried to tell my keyboard. I can boil water, make tea, whatever, with this, and then just put it, when I'm done, just put it back on. Now, this cap is relatively easy, I should say, to open and take off. Now, it does have a plastic cork inside. That's the only thing I guess I like about it versus the actual cork, which tends to shrink and crack and be nasty, but which I've had canteen cups from the old style, the 80s and 90s, because I was a Cub Scout or Boy Scout? Yeah, it's Cub Scout. Yeah, Cub Scout. Anyway, but it does have a chain, so in case you drop it, not going to go anywhere. Yeah, it's relatively easy to, you know, take on and off. Takes some doing, though. This is not U.S. standard, you know, it's on the cheaper, I think, made, I don't know where it's made, China or U.S. or whatever. It does have a pretty standard bottle opening, like you'd see, a little bit, I think it's a little bit wider than on soda bottles and water bottles that you get at convenience stores and grocery stores, but so far it's been good. I've used it a handful of times, as well as the plastic one. This is, it's got like that bat lining inside, which I don't really like, but hey, it is what it is for $13. But the one good thing is, if you can figure out how to do it, it does come with a belt loop, obviously. You just slide your belt in and you're good to go. But as far as this here, this kind of ring, it came with a belt that you can use for either a sorry, I'm trying to close the snaps and do it view as well. But as far as that goes, on the back, it comes with a belt that you can either use it for a shoulder strap or hip belt, which is great if you can figure out how to attach it to there. I have not so far, and I don't know if it's worth the extra weight in a hiking, you know, scenario, long 10-day, 20-day, you know, month-long hiking slash backpacking trip. But anyway, that's my initial review. I will be doing extensive testing out in field reviews, accidentally dropping it off rocks and hills and stuff, and see how it does. And I'll do an update video to do this one sometime in August, early to mid-August, hopefully. But definitely sometime in August, possibly September. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and comment. Any suggestions you have, please let me know. Creative00, aka Lone Wolf, signing off. Thanks for watching. God bless. Be safe. Bye.